national champions. Lying in 19th place, Mariia Ignateva, Danijil Leonidovic Szemko. Music from the Scorpions. Really impressive stationery lift to begin.
Maybe I, maybe you can find the key to the stars, to catch the spirit of hope, to save one hopeless heart. You look up to the sky with all those questions in mind.
So impressive on the twizzles. Mariia Ignateva and Danijil Leonidovic Szemko. And they look happy enough. Love the lifts in the program, particularly the opening lift, the stationary lift, but the two at the end worked magnificently too. And it looks like they're going to go into the lead.
Representing Hungary, Mariia Ignateva, Danijil Szemko.
Another couple just out of juniors. Obviously didn't compete last year much because of COVID. But already this year, four competitions in Bergamo, in Budapest, in Riga, and another one in Budapest. Runners up in the last two. So decent form. It looks like they will not be moving down. They could be moving up. Karina Zhuk, their coach there.
Just remain sometimes.
Superstar with this.
But the world stationary would be lift. Cold without dreamers like you. Maybe I, maybe you are just soldiers of love, born to carry the flame.
Twizzles weren't quite as good as the Estonians before. Again, fabulous position, easily held. Surprisingly, their career best, 77-95, which wouldn't get them into the lead, but I think they're going to beat that by some way. A couple, obviously, on the move upwards.
Hungary võistluspaar, Mariia Ignateva, Danijil Szemko.
Yeah, up to 90. First time in the 90s in their career. And they will extend their lead over the Estonians. And who knows, they might be moving up from the 19th position they started this three-dance scene.